Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch Tonight. Weather on the web, working closer and closer to another weekend. And unlike the 4th of July weekend, this one features unsettled weather, but also some beneficial rain. So there is some good news in the cloudy scenario for a good part of the weekend. An evening shower, a thunderstorm for some. Then later on tonight, a lot of low clouds, patchy fog, and drizzle will develop. More clouds and sun on Friday. It will be a little bit cooler, especially from the Merrimack Valley and towards the coast. Could be a touch of drizzle early and a chance of a shower or a thundershower late. Best chance of a thunderstorm where you get the warmest in western parts of New Hampshire. Then we get to late Friday night into part of Sunday. Believe it or not, a good part of that stretch could feature scattered showers and maybe even a thunderstorm on Saturday. So some parts of New Hampshire will pick up some beneficial rain. One system departs by later on tonight. A little bit of a dry slot of air builds in upstairs, but with an onshore breeze, a lot of low clouds and fog giving way to some partial sunshine. And then the system back to the west will slowly approach later tomorrow night into Saturday. It will stall and it will slowly depart later on Sunday. So here's a look at the timeline. Scattered shower, thunderstorm chance through about 10, 11 midnight. Then later on tonight during the overnight, low clouds and a little bit of drizzle. Maybe a few sprinkles here or there. Same story through a good part of your Friday. More clouds than anything else with that onshore breeze only in the 60s to near 70 at the coast, while it may touch 80 in western sections, but that's also the best shot of a downpour or quick-hitting thunderstorm. Then we get to later Friday night into Saturday. Onshore winds continue, even cooler, 60s to around 70 for highs on Saturday. A couple scattered showers here or there. Some downpours may work in during the afternoon into part of Sunday before it dries out early next week. So for tonight, evening shower storm, a lot of clouds, fog, drizzle overnight tonight. Highs tomorrow, low 70s right at the coast, cooling into the 60s in the afternoon, 70s for many, and a few 80s in far western parts of New Hampshire. Now, we'll be cooler on Saturday. Notice highs, 60s to around 70. More scattered showers on and off into Sunday. Then it dries out Sunday night, so Monday and Tuesday look very nice. Hot on Wednesday, toasty with a chance of an afternoon storm on Thursday.